Hi guys, there we go. It's a lovely morning and I'm nervous as hell. And that is because I'm going to the radio station for my radio interview. And to tell you the truth, I don't know why the hell I'm nervous actually. Because you know, I do this without even caring if people see me or not and what people see of me, but and it is on the internet and everyone can see that, and the radio interview, it only has about 20,000 listeners, and even though none of my videos had seen that many viewers, you know, still, you know, it's weird. So how are you guys doing? I don't have that much to tell so far. I'll just tell how the interview went when I'm coming out of the radio station, and then we walk to the bus stop there and go to into town because I wanna buy something as a decor for my new Ardawen tri set. Yeah, that's going to be, there might be some kind of set that I'm setting up at the new place where I'm going to film Ardawen tries. And I'm not so sure myself how I'm gonna make it look. I have a fake idea, but I'm not sure if I'm going to do it like this, but you know, regardless, I'm still going to into town and see if the idea that I have in mind is something I can work with. And then of course it's waiting for the logo to be finished. I saw that the artist is working on it, but he is kind of busy with other simultaneously running projects and life, you know, but I'm okay with it. I have my vlogs now, so I have something to talk to you guys about, and so it will be okay. And then I'm also decided that I want to learn perhaps a little bit basic green screen. I'm not sure yet. I'm not saying that I'm going to use it straight away. It might take a few months before I'm going to try something with it that I bring out. But you know, I'm getting more and more interesting ideas that I can actually execute. So we're gonna see if it works out or not. Now, it has been fantastic to talk to you guys outside for a while. Also seeing that people don't really care when you walk with a camera. So that's fine. Oh God, the oval way. If you want to see a Dutch train, let's go show you guys a Dutch train, shall we? So that's the Dutch overway, and there it comes. There we go. Hey, hello. Dutch train, everyone. Oh. So, was someone passing me saying hi. So, I was at the bus stop. If you're wondering why I'm taking the bus instead of my scooter, well, my scooter is fucking broken. God, that pisses me off. But we have to get it fixed. Luckily, it doesn't cost me any money, but it will take time. And you know, since going with the bus isn't exactly that easy for me, as most people here, I kind of live with it without my little scooter. So, well, let's just say that the last few months have been a bit gray. I mean, you guys were there, and you guys were awesome. You guys and Borderlands too. Help save my months, but you know, yeah, well, but if you excuse me, I'm now gonna end this, and as soon as I'm out of the studio, I'm gonna tell you guys how it went. We'll talk then. So, yeah, see you then. Bye. And there we are, everyone. Back from the interview. Of course, in the street. So, it actually went pretty good. I'm satisfied with with what happened. I even got a CD with the interview on it. So if people missed it, I can make them hear it. I actually have nothing to say about it right now. Only that I was apparently nervous for nothing. But you know, that's how things go. Wait a little bit for the sound to go away. So, anyway, oh, there's my bus. Talk to you later. And there we are again. Sorry for that, but I'm still not comfortable filming in areas such as buses and places where a lot of people walk around. So, yeah, the interview went really nice, and I'm now in the center of town looking for a set piece for the renewed Ardawen Rise. I have a fake idea of what I want, but I want to see if it's available at where I think it's available. Something like that. You can't believe how freaking fucking nervous I was. Almost shitting my pants. For nothing! It was such an easy interview. Too bad if it isn't in English, because otherwise I could have let you guys hear it. But you know, I don't feel like placing a lot of subtitles under something that's only audio. So that's basically all I wanted to tell so far. So I'm going to code quits now. But I will talk to you some more today after I bought the set piece. So, well, see you guys. Bye. So there we are again. Well, I wasn't able to find what I was looking for. I have to look into that deeper. But of course I ran into some other stuff to try out in the show. And a good book that I was waiting for. So you know, I could leave that there. So I also found something that I'm gonna take a picture of it. Because I think that especially Leon and Juvario will really like this. I was afraid to say Juvario. Yeah, that's that's basically all I wanted to say so far. God, I was fucking nervous for the interview, man. I was afraid that I was gonna stutter and stuff and. But I even, well, probably because it wasn't Dutch, but it went as smooth as it could be. It could go. Yeah. What a surprise, what a surprise. Talking in my own language was a lot easier. that was my vlog for today. See you guys later. Again, if you have any questions or things you want me to talk about, comment on my YouTube video or Twitter me or post it on Facebook. And I might get back to it. That's it then. I'll see you guys later. Bye.